10.7. 10.7. Yeah, what am I doing here? Actually, I'm measuring a sample plot while sitting here. Very nice place in the forest. Because in this short video, I like to introduce this optical caliper here, this Wheeler pentaprisma, which is a very nice tool. You can hardly find it in Europe. I have never seen it in Germany or in any other European country because it comes from the United States and is more a tool that is used in plantations, for example. This Wheeler pentaprism is an optical caliper. So very similar to the caliper that you already know, this one, that has a fixed and a movable arm. This caliper also has a movable part here, only that it does not have any arms, because it is an optical caliper. You can look through the device here, and in this case you have two windows. In the upper window you have a straight view to the trees, so it is just a hole in the instrument. In the lower part of your view there is a prism inbuilt that will mirror your view inside the arm to a second prism that is again mirroring your view out here. And that means by looking at both windows you are practically looking with these two parallel beams to the tree. If you move this arm exactly to the DBH of the tree, you will see the left-hand side and the left-hand side and the right-hand side of the tree exactly coinciding in this window. Okay, I have measured the distance to a small beech tree in this direction. It was 10.7 meters. By the way, I'm using a true pulse laser here that can also measure distances of less than 10 meters. At the same time, it can also give me the azimuth, so the direction angle to the tree. And now I'm using this optical caliper to measure the diameter. Therefore, I adjust the movable arm of the caliper more or less to the distance that I expect to the diameter. Then I look through both of these pictures here on the left-hand side, through these windows, and I try to bring the left-hand side of the tree to the right-hand side of the tree so that they are coinciding. Once I have done this, I can read the diameter here on the scale and it's exactly 12.3. I can enter this in my mobile app here for mobile data collection, 12.3. And then I can go on with the next tree. So the next tree is another beech tree. Distance is 12 meters, so it is still inside my plot. And the diameter of this one is a little bit bigger. It is 29.6 centimeters. Another interesting thing with this optical caliper is we are using these two parallel beams, and that means essentially it doesn't matter in which height of the tree I'm measuring diameters. I can also use it to measure diameters in upper heights, for example, without a problem. So I can determine a diameter in 6 meters height for a tree. I cannot measure the height actually, but the diameter in any height of the tree. Okay, you see, assessing a sample plot with such an optical caliper can be very efficient if I have a free visibility to the trees. If I have another tool that I can use to measure the distance and the azimuth, I can measure the whole plot while sitting in this nice place here without walking around. So this is quite efficient and very fast. The only thing that you need to keep in mind, we need to measure the DBH in exactly 1.3 meters height. This is something that I cannot determine from the distance, so this is something where I need to estimate the 1.3 meter reference height. It's a surprise for me that this tool is not more common in forest inventories. I know it is used in the United States, but as I said, I have never seen this in European forest inventories. I hope this was some kind of inspiration. You also see that the arm of my caliper here is limited to only 62 centimeters dBH. There are also longer ones, which are a little bit more difficult to handle. But for a fast assessment in a plantation or in an open forest structure like here, a very useful tool. With this short introduction to this optical caliper, I say goodbye and I hope we meet again in one of our next tutorials. Bye-bye.